This is Aiden, Jack's uncle. I want to make sure things are going okay there.
First, I want to know if things are okay with Nikki. We haven't heard from her.
She's still working things out. She just needs a little more time.
Well, Jackson misses her terribly. She should at least give him a call. I can tell he's restless. He's not happy here.
I understand. And I'll let her know. If you have any problems with Jax, anything at all, if he wanders off or anything, you call me right away.
I will. You take care of that sister of yours.
Yeah. I am.
That's not right.
Give me an update.
Hey!
Shit. Keep forgetting Claire's not used to this. I'm gonna scare her off if I'm not careful. Crispin's my ticket into the auction and my only shot at getting close to Rack. He needs to disappear.
Excuse me.
Thank you.
exotic and fast. Mr. Quinn didn't know which color you'd like, so, you can take whichever.
Must have a schedule or something on his phone. Can't let him get away.
Heard stories about this fuck. Sick ones. Quinn, the money? So why even associate with him?
You ask me, he's just getting a foot. Lucky's probably expanding.
I'm not taking a bullet for him. That's for sure. What? What is that?
I can't let Crispin escape.
Oh, God, some guy's shooting.
Mr. Crispin.
No, just hurry, please.
I'm gonna put this one around you,
please.
Like my associates do. I've been tasked with handling you, so I know all about
you.
You're gonna break the girls? That's your business once you're out of the country, but you will not put Mr. Quinn at risk while you're in Chicago. We've lined up a gift for you at the Infinite 92. Ask for the Poppy Special. That's where you'll find your invite to the auction.
It looks like Crispin was on his way to pick up something called the Poppy Special. It's at a club called Infinite 92.
Infinite 92. No official listings. I see mention of it in some thread here. Oh, looks like it's a gentleman's dish club. Underground, of course.
So the Poppy Special is a woman.
That fits the profile Quinn had on Crispin. I doubt Poppy would have survived the meeting. What kind of auction is this?
I think we both know the answer to that. I'm going to the club now. Crispin's invite is there. Monstered up for the monster ball. Okay, just keep your hands, stay as little as possible. Crispin's as fucked up as they say, I'm gonna draw attention. Just find the auction invite and get out.
It's almost been a year. We're still suffering. And she gets all this
The Poppy Special.
Very good, Mr. Crispin. A signature dish prepared especially for you. We'll hang on to any weapons. Mr. Crispin, right this way, please. What happened to the guards assigned to you, sir?
They couldn't keep up.
Mr. Quinn wanted to ensure you're comfortable. On his behalf, we offer you a special gift. Please, enjoy as much as you like.
You're my special gift, eh? What's your name? Poppy?
I know about you. What you do to girls.
No, it's not. It's okay. I'm done.
Mr. Crispin, is everything to your liking? You interrupt me again and you're next.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Just come with me. I can help you.
No. They'll find me. They said you were a monster. You're not Crispin, are you?
My name is Pierce.
know what hit him.
You know, I hate that place.
Well, so we're clear. In case you think of a virgin truck, now she loves it.
Weird. She has two swords. They cost her like two paychecks.
My gun.
We hope you'll come back again.
I need a favor. I gotta get Poppy out of this place. Call Infinite 92, pretend you're Crispin's assistant. Tell them I insist that Poppy be delivered to me at the auction.
Yes, okay. She'll be there. I'll make sure of it. Maybe Crispin had to die, but at least we can save this girl. That's something, right?
I'm not sure we can add things up so cleanly, but we're gonna get her out.
What's the motto? Late already, movie niggas like the lotto. Today they can't go to the end. Her closest friends started noticing a shift in the fifth. We started the course of the game, but then to the horse you switch. Now I need her, need her, need her with.
Auction. Rack somewhere inside. Security's gonna be tight, and it won't be long before someone reports my mess at the car dealers. Just find a rack, scan his dog tags, make a clean getaway. Sounds easy enough. Something tells me it's not gonna go down that way.
So
Sorry, Mr. Crispin. We need your weapon.
Wouldn't want to be rude. Not a scratch.
Mr. Quinn said you like to see the raw merchandise.
I'd like to know what I'm paying for. I asked for my merchandise to be delivered here. Where can I find Poppy?
Mr. Quinn got your request. Don't worry. She's here. I have to tell you Mr. Quinn's rules, though. All payments must be made in cash or through a secured account. If you want to sample any of the girls before they open the bidding, you gotta pay a small fee. Premium girls are off limits. Don't want to lower the value if you get me.
Yeah, I get you.
Make sure it's a quiet night or we aren't gonna be able to keep the other boys from shutting you down.
Our clients are low-key.
Yeah, yeah. Why are the payment already? Being this close to gangbangers gives me a rash.
Never mind. Boss will be done with them soon enough.
Hey, I'll tell you something. No fucking way I'm going down for any of this shit if it ever gets leaked.
Exactly like
so there better not be any fuck-ups.
This is Mr. Crispin. I'm taking him to meet Mr. Quinn.
They won't bring all the merchandise on stage at once. It's on my schedule for private show. Each one of them is on task with a number. Keeps things efficient. If you guests prefer to watch the model, I was told you want to see the stage.
How else can I get a full appreciation of what you guys do?
Step aside. Mr. Quinn's waiting. Mr. Quinn is up there with our rat.
Radio chatter is quiet so far. Keep an eye out.
No, this don't work for the boss. Some of Quinn's guys got popped.
Everything's in order.
Something ain't right. He wants to double check all IDs on everybody that comes in. Triple check if you have to.
All clear around the back.
Moving on to the next item on your pat list.
All due respect, it's your man gonna miss it. Shit all risk now. Extra security ain't enough. We should have canceled.
The risk is allowing yourself to be seen as weak. Relax. Do what you have to do. Don't make a circus of it.
My men are stretched.
Your men are expendable, Mr. O'Rank.
Final call.
Business must proceed. In the meantime.
Final call.
Find out who killed my men. That's all.
Moving on to the next item on your tablets.
Mr. Crispin.
Meeting has opened. We have an opening.
Would you excuse me? Of course.
Our honored guest is arrived.
Any other bids, Gerald?
Mr. Quinn, unfortunately I can't stay.
Enjoying our little pageant?
Oh, which one? The one down there, up here?
Oh, my associate, Mr. Rank. He's a loyal soldier.
Moving on to the next item.
What do you see? What do you see when you look down there?
Meeting has opened.
I see.
We have an opening here.
Someone flexing his power.
Another bid received.
Mr. Rank sees it as an auction. He sees
bids are still open.
Experience has taught me not to be manipulated.
Any other bids, gentlemen?
Not to back
over
down.
To raise.
I don't detect an accent.
Final call on this bid. Final call. Sold. Moving on
to
the next item.
I've
just taught
me a great many things to get me where I am. And luck had nothing to do with it.
We have an opening bid. Final call on this bid.
Mr. Crispin.
Final call.
They don't trust you.
I know, we're leaving. Come here.
Moving on to the next item on your tablets.
Tattoo.
It's a tracking device beneath the skin. It's also very efficient.
Bidding has opened.
I can scramble its signal.
We have an opening bid.
That's it?
Yeah.
I overheard them talking about Crispin. They know something is wrong. You need to get out of here now. Through the basement.
Come with me.
No, I won't leave my friends.
Okay. I'll send help.
Stay away.
Yo, watch your back.
Try the back.
New orders. Iraq wants Mr. Crispin bound. Do not let him leave the arcs. And you see him, you grab him.
Restock my weapons. Everyone's out to kill me now.
Stand your guard, girl.
just in case.
That's enough. We ain't gonna find them.
Stay awake just in case. Watch your back, Femo. Hide? He can't hide.
Gotta find that bitch.
Careful, B. Watch it, man.
Don't see a damn thing. I'll look over there.
Yeah, moving on.
Thank you.
Pussy thinks he can hide, he can't hide. Look out, please! Shit, what? Nobody plays with us, you find them. Who's fucking around?
Expose them for what they've done here. Shut down this ring.
Mr. Pierce? Jax has wandered off. I'm very worried. I was going to call the police, but I wanted to call you first.
No, that's good. He does this sometimes. He's stressed. He likes to ride the trains. Don't worry. I know how to find him.
Please call me once you know anything. We really should involve the police if you can't find him.
It's going to be fine. Really.
I was worried Jax would do this. He's not a kid that sits still. He's got a lot of his uncle in him. Been searching for his mother. Where would he go? There he is.
Thank you.
is Jackson doing in here? It's that racing van. Damn it, he thinks his mother's here. This place is mob-owned. After the auction mess, these guys will be on high security.
Somewhere before. Beats me. Probably a power surge or something.
And safer in there until these guys are taken care of.
Thank you.
gonna take you someplace safe. Come on, Jax. Come on. There's so much I wish I could explain to you. Sorry about all this, Jax. I know it's not easy. Look, Jax. When I have to deal with these bad guys, I need you someplace safe. That's what makes me strong.
I'm like the healer.
Yeah, you're just like that.
Except that's just a game.
I'm warning you. If I don't hear from his mother soon, I will call the police.
What you did for me at the bricks. Iraq couldn't believe it.
But he did believe it, right?
Yeah, he did. I mean, he's all proud and shit. I can't risk pissing him off again, man. You understand?
There's a bar near Rossi Fremont. I'm leaving something in the trash. It's a wire. Go get it.
Listen, you spooked him at the auction. Now, nobody gets into the upper floors without his permission, including me.
We'll be discreet.
Come on,